just got KO'd, not by John Cena, not by LeBron, by a pal.